Hello, people on it. Have you started the Half-Life 2 mod and a fucking VR interface opens, throwing you out of the game? Well, if it has, here's our solution on how to fix it. Go to your Steam library, right-click your source mod, click on Properties, click on Local Data, click on Search through Local Data, a new window should open, and then you're gonna search for GameInfo.txt. Then you open it, and then, should somewhere be, supports VR, right. Just put a 0 here, and then you're basically done. Now when you open the game and go into the options, it won't launch Steam VR anymore. Steam VR, you used to be able to play Half-Life 2 in VR, but they removed it, don't know why. But yeah, have fun playing your mod. Oh yeah, and you can change the game's name at the top.